by the Rhino Revolution to come and see what happens with the Devonian animal. It was really amazing. Like, it was actually our first time seeing how rhinos are being dehorned. I mean, me winning the competition out of 4,000 people, out of 4,000 entries in the whole world, it was really amazing. If there can be like a chance where I can be a photographer, like a professional photographer, I would grab that chance. But I would love to do wildlife documentaries, and yeah.